leaving Port Welshpool now, 7:45 a.m. Going out to Leeds, about 70 nautical miles to Deal.
Big pod of humpbacks just here. One just did a massive breach, completely out of the water. I mean, huge. Must be a big daddy one or something. It's absolutely enormous. They're about 100 metres off the bow.
Up ahead.
So Deal Island off the starboard bow.
Arriving at Deal Island. Bit of a bumpy passage. Not too bad.
Water's pretty clear here at Winter Cove. Normally see some dolphins in here fishing, but there's none here today. East Cove, absolutely crystal clear water. I can see about 20 feet down. Bahamas, look at the colour of this. Up there is the lighthouse keeper's house. Oh, this is beautiful.
Well, it looks like I'm the only one here on Deal Island. Got the whole place to myself, this beautiful paradise. It's clear water, and I think I might just have to go for a swim, even though it's pretty bloody cold. Anyway, this is definitely a place to visit in summer. Bumpy on the way back, just passing Hogan Island. an hour and a bit to go.
Here we are, last, back to the boat ramp at Port Welshpool. A very good run.